my honor to be here today to present these distinguished awards to Lieutenant Colonel James Rhodes and Mr. Tony Stark, who is, of course, a national treasure. Thank you, Lieutenant Colonel, for such an exceptionally distinguished performance. You deserve this, I can say. Mr. Stark, thank you for such an exceptionally distinguished performance. You deserve it.
Episodes, and not one moment of rest. Not bad for mere mortals.